Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Among the Sleep with me, D. Where we left off, we were trying to get these little owl statues. Okay. Like I was saying, we were trying to get these little owl statues into the seesaw so it weighed enough to support me on the other side. So I find 4 out of 6. Now it's time for us to find the last two. Okay, where's the switch to? Oh, so I climb up here. That's another drone. Is a drawing of something, I'm not quite sure what. Oh, I find one. Oh, that is a horrifying sound. There would have been something there. That is just the worst sound ever, whatever that is. Okay, now to find the last one, which I reckon is gonna be the biggest pain in the ass. Teddy? I'm scared. Can we go up the slide? No. Here's a place to go up. I don't know what this is. Well, that's what we need. Got this rock hanging on it, and oh, I suspect we're gonna need to use this. Try again. Yay! And that's the last one. That whatchamacallit's moving. I don't think it was moving before. Teddy, protect me! Ooh, that was scary. Teddy away, even if it means moving faster, but it's not quite yet. Amazingly, he does make me feel safe. So here we are. And hopefully that's it. Hopefully you're all heavy enough to hold me. And it appears so. Noise effects put me so much on edge. Okay, so yeah, we reached the top. Maybe we can focus on getting to the memory. Oh, that's cool. The boards have stars on them. So we've entered another memory now.
All right then, one more time. But that's it.
Wait, what is that? Oh, it's the xylophone.
Finally, we must be getting closer.
Like we're going down again. Teddy ho!
We made it back.
Yes, we did.
I didn't believe in evil before all this. Now I'm not so sure.
Want me to lift you?
We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. Your mother.
Okay. Now, do we put it in?
She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now.
Oh, there it is. Now we turn our whatchamacallit. That is a hard thing to turn. You know what to do.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think? Whoa. Come on, we have no time to lose. Watch your step.
I will.
Whenever you're ready.
This will take us. Oh. Are we back home? No, this house looks much older. Much more creepier. Should. There's trees in the house. Quite scary. I don't feel comfortable being under that thing.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
But how do we get over? Oh, a jigsaw puzzle. So we find the rest. Oh, I see one. Nope, none under there. Get up here. No, I don't see one there. Did you see one? No, they're not there. We need 3 pieces. Well, maybe I should put the first one in and it will unlock something. Such a creepy forest. Is that the jigsaw puzzle? Oh, thought I nearly fell in there. The tree trunk. Oh yeah. What's that? Wow, drawers inside a tree? That's weird. It's kind of cool. I just hope we don't run into that ghost black thingy. I'm almost expecting this entire game to be like from the perspective of like a baby's dream. You know, like they don't fully understand everything around them, so usually the things they dream of don't really make sense, or they seem very intimidating or frightening. That's at least my idea of what this game is about. I could be wrong, though. What a creepy face. Small confined spaces. Well, I found it. The last piece of the puzzle. Oh, sorry, the second last. Well, now we should focus on getting out of here. I don't think we should sprint. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't even see where I was going. Oh god, that was terrible. Wow. Okay, that was unfortunate. Ignore that. That was just a crazy baby's imagination. I mean, as for that voice you heard there, I don't know. It sounded like a guy's voice, and it gets me a wonder. You haven't seen the father yet. Stay away from the water. Teddy, I may need you to light my way, just so I don't have a repeat of what just happened. Yeah, I just went straight in there, that's what happened. Okay, now we can make our way back. Nearly fell in again. The hell was that? And we're out of the painting.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
I don't want to either. Okay. Wait, what are you doing? Like she was gonna jump into the river. So where are we now? Okay, I think for here we're gonna leave it, guys. If you enjoyed this, as usual, like and subscribe, and be sure to watch the other guys' videos. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye.